You wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name, Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
She survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery, and then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts
okay,
of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived? They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel, some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel, the soldiers, the guys with the guns? The guys who should have been protecting the civilians?
There's nothing that you can do against the Horde.
Oh,
they're too strong.
I know all
they're
about
fast.
Hordes.
Well, they know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
That there was no hope. There was no time. There was no room, okay? That we'd already turned on each other by the time the Hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that?
O'Brien.
Thank you for saving her life that night.
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. Whole thing's a waste of my goddamn time.
Oh, what the hell, Boozer? Boozer?
Oh, God damn it, Boozman, where the hell did you go? Ah, shit. Right, Boozman, where the hell did you go? Boot tracks, that's gotta be his. This is it. as this. What do we got? This way.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
Now, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
There you are.
Over here!
Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, just, no, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can...
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just...
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
God damn it.
It's okay, just...
That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest. Ready?
Oh yeah, brother.
We are
I'm ready.
All one mind. Free them all.
How many we lose?
He must be sacrificed. I'm here.
That's why you don't rush out, but the NPC's not gonna hold back.
You ready?
Oh yeah, brother.
I'm
ready.
Oh, now I got you.
Down! Load!
You okay?
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
Well, I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know? If you hadn't made this shit for me, you know, my arm, I mean, I don't know where I'd be. I guess I know. You know.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Hey, there's your bike.
Hey, how'd it go?
Oh, what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
Ah, it doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddammit.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old fucking...
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
God. I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man. Oh, I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camp ain't gonna feed itself.
Okay.
Yeah. It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
So, she died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Skizzo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Skizzo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with some...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months! Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Skizzo!
Hey, Deke? Road camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out!
That's all.
Goddamn Skizzo.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
Take John to Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge? Deke, I told you!
Just listen.
No, Mike. They were here in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos, Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost... Out.
Hell, whatever you say, Mike. Say Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Deacon St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. This is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Hart. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. He, let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. Ricky didn't tell me that. Hart wasn't the kind of man you ever turned your back to, but he didn't deserve to go out like that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either.
Point well taken. See you, Deke.
Hey, Boozer, I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's time to say goodbye.
You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deacon out. Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Copeland. I'm gonna guess you got a job. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Sons of bitches to die or starve off. Probably trying to get a read.
beat them when the feds can reemerge from their hidey holes and crawl back into their unjust positions of power. For once, the freaks are on our side. Longer they're here, longer the feds can rot down there in their stony prison. The world may not be ours anymore, but thanks to the freaks, it doesn't belong to the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit! Freaks!
Need this. That's it. What the fuck? God damn it.
Stop moving sometime.
He's just running around. Now you're gonna burn! No Molotov, bring him back!
Burn, you asshole!
Yeah, that's what happens when NPCs don't actually understand friendly fire.
Here you are.
That makes no sense.
Reload!
Come on, asshole! Why aren't you moving, huh?
Thank you.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
Well, I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end. I love you.
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go. Get a room!
Booze man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's...
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Deacon out. Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good, good. Look, are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay?
What?
What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Hey, Deke. Can you stop by?
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay. I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Free tomorrow. Need
that?
Got you.
Someone's at the gate. Hey, open it up. He's okay.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Sandy.
What do you want?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's Rippers. More goddamn Rippers.
Oh, good, Rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's gonna happen to the hot springs?
I don't know. I get it. Don't worry about this, Tucker.
Don't make me tell you again. Come on, get to work. Hey, no, don't. I'm getting to work. All right. Shit. Stop it.
Hold on, I'll get it.
I've been pretty busy the past few days.
That Ripper camp, and it doesn't look like there's too many of them, so, you know, must be a scouting party.
Kill them all, Deke.
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me. Say John out. Goddamn Ripper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You wanna rest in peace, I can help you out with that. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You want to get low, huh?
Thank you.
must see. Must see.
How many more of you? Huh? Hey, you wanted more scars? Yeah? You guys doing too many drugs? Slow down! Low, you son of a bitch! Oh, please tell me that's all right.
Three more.
They are free! Who's here? Who's here? Lost. They are free!
Oh, damn rippers. Rest in hell, the lot of you. Well, I better get back, so... Okay, I gotta just turn this in and talk. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck... Son of a bitch. Listen. I've been Iron Butte, and, I seen part of what they're building.
What? When? How did you...
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands, and if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't, all right? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know... that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out.
That's gonna be a problem.
Thank you.
There is no way he knew I was there. There is absolutely no way without the game cheating. This is not possible. It would have to be psychic. That nonsense to work. Or basically, as I said, the game had to have given it away. There is no other way that thing knew I was there. As it is, absolutely nothing slows him down. They spaz out in the slightest movement, and then suddenly, as if they're psychic, know exactly where you are, even if they never saw you. As I said, the only way that works is if the game just said, oh, no, right there.
Goddamn rippers. I am going to kill all of you.
Thank you.
How you like that, freak? Huh?
Stay with your vehicle. Traveling with a crew.